This video shows you how to calculate the effect size Eta² or F for a significant one-way ANOVA in R. For the more meaningful effect size calculation for past hoc tests, please refer to the video linked in the description. We first calculate Eta² simply using the ANOVA_test function, like you already did when doing a one-way ANOVA. By default, the generalized Eta², short GES, is reported. If it is not the case, however, add effect.size equals and in quotation marks GES, generalized Eta². This shows an effect size for my example of 0.257. Cohen, however, shows the effect size F, which means you have to transform Eta² to F. Thankfully, Cohen also provided the proper formula in his 1988 book on page 284. I can now either save the results of the ANOVA into a separate vector and address GES from there, or type the values manually into the following formula. If I convert my sample Eta² to F, it is 0.588 and a large effect. The thresholds are 0.1, 0.25 and 0.4 for small, medium and large effect, according to Cohen 92, page 157. For classification, always use comparable studies or research field specific thresholds and only fall back to Cohen 92 when this is not the case. Please keep in mind that effect sizes for post hoc tests are much more meaningful. Eta² is usually only helpful for comparisons and for other researchers doing an a priori sample size calculation.